What the fuck are you waiting for? It's time for you to subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button down below so I can know you want to see more of this type of video. And hit that notification bell because you won't know I wrote it unless you hit that shit. Hola. Bienvenido a Styling Your Lipstick. El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video is by Gerard Cosmetics y se llama Nude. I have a severe foot fetish, but not for feet. It's more like a shoe fetish. If I can get my hands on shoes, it's the number one thing that I actually prefer to shop for. I just love them. During 2020, it was a crazy year for all of us. But in the midst of that craziness, I saw a lot of deals, a lot of sales going on. So I ended up taking advantage. So I have a mini shoe collection that I accumulated during 2020. I got some good ones. I got some really good ones. So good that they're still out now and they're probably more discounted than when I got them. Let's get into it, bitches. I'm freaking obsessed with these boots and you will find out how obsessed I am with these boots right after I finish with this. These are my newest cuties. These babies, I got them during the holidays. Actually, yes, I got them during the holidays and they were on sale. These are a collab between Monse, which is an American designer that I am obsessed with. You've got to see Monse's stuff. Oh my God, it's so fucking edgy. And the brand Both. Both is a European brand. When I first saw these, I saw the thigh-high ones and I was obsessed with them. But the price range was ridiculous. I mean, the shoe was in the thousands. There's no freaking way in hell that I would buy a shoe that price for now. So I put them in the back burner and, you know, sometimes like I take pictures of things and then I just leave them on my desktop with the hopes that one day it'll go on sale and then the sale will be so good that somehow I can get my paws on them. This was it. This was it. I don't remember the prices, but I will try and find out and I'll put it up here. It was a deal and a half. It was more than a half off, I believe. And that's why I got my hands on them. I love them. They have that punk effect and they're so comfortable. I wear them with literally anything. I just find them to be so different. So originally they come in green and they also come in red. And I initially said, I'm so obsessed with these boots that fucking got you. Who the fuck am I? I never buy two of anything. First of all, I'm lucky if I even have one, but two? Who the fuck am I? Look at you, Daisy. Who the fuck are you? I'm fucking Daisy. I got them in a forest green, which you're gonna see right here, right now. These were actually a gift by my husband. He gifted me these for, I believe it was either my birthday or Christmas. They're close in proximity, so these were the first ones I got. And then I ended up getting the white one because I saw them on sale and I was like, holy shit, you need to get your hands on it. I love them. The white one has the label running across it, Monse, and this one doesn't. I prefer the green one, the look of the green one without the brand, just because I've never been into like that logo mania thing. I don't like to advertise brands for fucking free, but I saw them. I was like, it's not too pronounced, so I was fine with it. But I found these to be different. I was like, hot diggity, look, if I'm gonna embark on that punk goth look, then this is the route I want to go. I'm obsessed with them. Next, these sneakers by MM6. I matches my eyeshadow. Another obsession. All these babies are my obsession because I wouldn't have it any other way, especially for the price. They better be a freaking obsession, right? I love them. Again, I will write the price here if I find it because I do not remember. It's been quite a while. I saw them and I was like, the colors is just perfect. Sneakers, I can rock them every day. I am a little bit more careful with these because bottom of this is white, so you know it's gonna get dirty. I love them. I love them. They're so edgy. I could dress these up. If the bars were open here in New York City, I would wear this to a freaking bar. I don't care. I don't care. I would wear this to a freaking bar with like some shiny cool pants and some little beautiful shirt and then do my makeup. Oh my God. If I could get more of these, I would. P.S. I have unboxing videos to all of these shoes. I will link them down below. Next and last. As of filming this video, I have not worn these shoes, but not because I don't want to. fuck no, that's unheard of for me. It's just been so cold. Rest assured, I can't wait to sink my little crusty toes into these. Behold, my boot by none other than Staud, of course. These were on my wish list for like Christmas or my birthday. I'm obsessed with them. Daisy's fucking obsessed with the damn color. Go figure. I love them. I'm obsessed with them. I haven't worn them. I can't wait to wear them. They are on sale. Black one, I haven't seen it on sale as of yet, of course. But the black one is so good. I mean, if the black ones go on sale, oh my god, Daisy. Shut up, Daisy. You don't need any more freaking shoes. If I could get my hands on that black one, they're $4.95 from what I last saw, I think the original price. There's no way I'm gonna pay $4.95 for a pair of shoes when I got these for $2.95. I think I'm done with this video.